2016. The slow motion camera furnished an excellent study of the young Canadian's unusually wide.